It cost 15,000 for 100 diamonds, which is pretty cheap. This is what it looks like. What do you think?